Samuel, and that's named after this prophet that we just had the story about. And he's going to be king, and he went back to being a shepherd boy after that. He went back out in the field.
Your brother, your wife, you're about to get in.